Buongiorno di Napoli. It seems overcast. In that direction would be the Tyrrhenian Sea, but it is a little bit cloudy. And here is my view this morning. I'm going to take you in the kitchen here because this is really interesting. So I made an omelet with tomato and spinach, but they do not refrigerate their eggs like we do in the US. It's so cool. Wish me luck. Hopefully I will not die, but I am going to eat breakfast. Ciao.